Well, I was walking one day in the poor part of town when I seen an old woman all dressed in brown. Her back was broken and her teeth were gone. Looked like she wouldn't be alive too long, so I thought I'd spread a little neighborly cheer. And I walked on over and kissed her on the ear. Said my sophisticated city slicked away, "Hey, old woman, what you gonna do today?" She looked at me and said, "Sakes alive, I'm gonna get in my Cadillac car and drive." I said, "Come on, woman, don't put me on. You ain't seen a dime since 51, and you ain't a politician or a movie star. So where'd you get the money for a Cadillac car?" And she said, "I spent 25 years flat on my back to buy me a brand new Cadillac. Oh, grass don't grow between my toes. It grows up in my crack. 25 years in a one-room shack, steering in the office of a lumberjack. But I knew what I wanted from a long time back. I wanted a brand new Cadillac. Yeah, I wanted a brand new Cadillac." Well, I followed her down to a one-room shack. The door was broken and the windows were cracked. I looked out behind, I was taken aback. There was a brand new Cadillac. She laughed when she saw my look of surprise. Said, "This old woman don't tell no lie. Brings a tear to these aging eyes, 'cause my lifelong dream is finally been realized." It was the sharpest car I ever did see, and I knew right away it was the car for me. So I grabbed the old woman and I choked her to death. Said to me with a dying breath, "Well, you know I'll spend 25